is when a snake comes out and bites me, and then this whole thing goes viral.
Here's hoping I'll get millions of hits. I'll get thousands of subscribers.
Will you though?
Yeah. Go on.
Cheeky shit.
How do you lure a snake in? Go,
is that what you do?
What we're doing is picking the tender leaves from the tender shoots from sweet potatoes and luring snakes in so that I'll get hits on YouTube. This is a custard apple up here. You can see it's quite dark down here. This is cardamom.